1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm in a water world with some underwater squirrels, and they're climbing all over the underwater trees and power lines. Turns out they grow gills from delayed radiation in Fukushima, and you gotta tell them their help is needed in finding out how to live in this water world. It seems they've adapted more quickly than we ever could have imagined. Filled with the passion and acorns. I'm in a water world with some underwater squirrels, and they're chilling in and out of everyone's underwater cars, and their underwater houses, and their underwater bars, with their underwater cats and dogs.
Let's row out of here.